corn. This one is for soya beans.
And one for wheat.
And one for wheat. Wow, lots of storage.
That's liquid fertilizer. And there's our dryer.
And over there.
That's the grain dryer.
Oh. Yeah. And over there is the chicken.
No, it's not solar powered.
Poultry building. Yeah. And that's their house.
Where that tube is coming out at this end.
Yes.
There we put a, we have it in the shed, a little blower unit. And then we attach pipes to, you see those bins, those pipes that are coming down the...
Yes.
We attach a pipe from the blower to there. And then that blows the dry grain up into the various
places.
Bins.
Yeah.